Russia considers the Su-35 to be a fighter jet that marks the beginning of the fifth generation. It is known that the Russian Air Force, VKS, has acquired two Su-35 aircraft from United Aviation Corporation, UAC, the aircraft's builder, very recently. Even though the Su-35 is supposedly less advanced than the best fifth-generation fighter jets in the world, like the F-35 and others, it's still interesting to look into the specifications, because Russia has been buying a lot of Su-35s since the conflict with Ukraine started. The Iron Curtain country appeared to never retreat after the fighter jets' previous defeat. In fact, it is expected that by 2028, the nation headed by President Vladimir Putin will have acquired hundreds of units. Even though the Su-35 is frequently hailed as a bridge to the fifth-generation fighter jet era, it appears that many nations are still hesitant to place an order for one of these aircraft. Compared to its predecessor, the Su-27, the Su-35 is a fourth-generation fighter jet with multi-role capabilities and more advanced capabilities. In August 2007, this aircraft had its public debut at the Aero Salon Max Air Show in Moscow. The Su-35 has a maximum cargo capacity of 8 tons and measures 21.9 meters in length, 15.3 meters in wingspan, and 5.9 meters in height overall. There can only be one pilot operating this fighter jet. The pilot can eject at zero speed and zero altitude thanks to the Zvezda K-36D 3.5E 00 ejection seat and central control column installed in the cockpit. With a maximum thrust of 142.2 kN, two AL-31F-117S turbofan engines provide a significant boost to the Su-35's performance in the air. With these engines providing thrust, the aircraft can reach a maximum speed of 2,390 km/h and a range of 4,200 km/h ferry or 3,600 km normal. Then this fighter jet's maximum height is 18 kilometers. This is also inextricably linked to the internal maximum fuel capacity factor of 14,350 liters. With 150 rounds in its 30mm caliber Gryazev-Shipunov GSH-31 cannon, the Su-35 is well equipped militarily. The aircraft is also capable of carrying a large variety of missiles, such as the Kinjal and KH-69. Not to mention, modern aircraft must unquestionably have sophisticated avionics systems in order to support this fighter jet. Among them is the Tikhomirov NIIP-developed Urbis-E Electronically Scanned Array, AESA, radar. It is known that this radar can identify objects, including stealth aircraft at low viewing levels,